clarinet and clarinet, duets with two clarinets, duets with two bass clarinets. They're fantastic fun, of course. It's fun to play with a friend or whatever. And, you know, this is the Bach, first of the Bach two-part inventions. These are fantastic to play as duets. Of course, bass clarinetists will need to know bass clef, which is something you should know anyway. But it's just, it's a terrific way to learn how to match articulation. You know, this is a piano after all, so there's a very particular kind of articulation that you can try to simulate on the clarinet or and bass clarinet. But it's about blending, it's about, you know, with these things, it's about, you know, picking up articulation style and everything from the other person. So the beginning of it is, you know, the clarinet has the 16th notes and then the bass clarinet immediately plays them, and they should sound like they're being played by the other hand rather than two separate players. There's really not an awful lot to say about these other than do them. They are so much fun. They're not especially difficult to play, but they are kind of difficult to play well. So this is a short one. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.